Daga de la Clavule is a property located in the Maremma region in the south of Tuscany, southwest of Tuscany, just by the seaside. It's 60 hectares of property. It started in the year 2000 and the name means River of the Vines. The owner right now is my mother, Elisabetta Nudi Angelini, which passed from the movie business to hotellerie to the pharmaceutical business. Then she finally decided what she wanted to do when she grew up, and her big passion was wine and Sangiovese grapes. 100% Vermentino, and takes its minerality from the seaside, and it's a great summer pool party wine.